Is it?
Yeah, the silver one.
Yeah. No.
Hitting me tan so far, kept me brand folder. I hold an account of a can owners, business owners. I use the Ford right over to me manola. On me Motorola, I read out straight a load of names, DOBs, addresses over and over. Sort codes, account numbers, circle round. In red ink, text and through, then circle round. Take a left, exit two, then swerve to town. To go punching the plastic, to go find a word for your man. Tapping the four digits already recorded down. Collect a printed statement, then advance. Check me man Nathan, cause he never fails. Always got fresh details from Royal Mail. Don't collect checks, cause nowadays they bounce. I get insiders instead to transfer in the pounds. Bumped a couple breads, like listening to a lot of people. But I don't care when my box is see-through. To say it's illegal, I mean it's illegal. I mean you can't wait for a J.O.B. to feed you.
If I could make 9 grand in 5 days, then why should I work a 9 to 5, mate? I might end up doing a 9 inside, mate. But that's the price the crime pays. If I could make 9 grand in 5 days, then why should I work a 9 to 5, mate? I might end up doing a 9 inside, mate.
But that's the price the crime pays.
In a manner, we rob Peter to pay Paul. And Crumbs tries to rob me to pay Cola. But I ain't having that again. So I stay on his case to the end of the transaction. Me and Crumbs switch lanes on the M4 in his Mark 4 to pick up the switch cars off Gordon. HSBC business ACs. All can hold more than 50 G's each. Crumbs sends a text to Cola's folder to forward the deets of Gordon's account over. Account number plus the sort code. On the reverse of the card is the 3-digit code. Cola's fast to transfer the funds from Barclays, which normally takes about 4 days. If we're fortunate and all the dough goes in, we should all split the pot 4 ways. Gordon needs his license or red book to draw it out, Lampoli or Thomas Cook. Gotta watch out for him as well, cause he could make a like a bounce and keep it all for himself.
If I could make 9 grand in 5 days, then why should I work a 9 to 5, mate? I might end up doing a 9 inside, mate. But that's the price the crime pays. If I could make 9 grand in 5 days, then why should I work a 9 to 5, mate? I might end up doing a 9 inside, mate.
But that's the price that crime pays.
You must be insane if you think I'm going back to Sainsbury's. On them tills, filling up them shelves, never. Plus I had to wear that bright orange fleece jacket and them up trousers. Talking like a muppet all day. Like, excuse me, would you like some help taking your shopping to your car? Impossible. I'd rather get some account details, make a couple phone calls and wait for my money. Leave the details around me and they're gone. Working.